of ice cream.
I've got one more.
Thank you.
Okay, thank you, Dad.
We stopped
at this shop.
Show me the parasol cover. Come to the cover.
Abby, we're lying, Abby, okay, sorry. We stopped at this tuck shop. What's it, tuck shop?
No, shop shop.
It's actually called shop shop.
We're so delirious.
Our driver's just having to sleep there. I'm joking. I don't know how far we are. I think we're Lala Musa was here about. Kahan tak aaye hum?
Jhelum.
Lala Musa guzar gaye jhelum the. Lala Musa aaye.
Lala Musa. Everyone's like, it's so cold, but it's flipping hot here.
I told you at home to
because, yeah. And I'm wearing a cardigan, yeah, like, it's happy days. Chaan ban gayi, chaan ban gayi.
Yeah.
I'm quite not.
Yeah.
Hello? Assalamu alaikum. Wa alaikum assalam. Kitna pahunche? Assi Lala Musa pahunch gaye na. Tere bina, dil nahi lagta.
We're now reaching Qila. It's really foggy outside.
It's foggy, but
you can't really see. Like, you can't tell on the camera, but it's really foggy. It's so foggy, I can't see. It's so foggy. No, but we're on our way to Qila. I couldn't record anything in Lahore because obviously it's family stuff. Lahore was just literally family. Oh look, come on, look, literally though, even in the camera. And it's actually like that in real life, you can't see.
Daddy, how long will it take?
So many flights were delayed this morning because of the fog. But yeah, I couldn't vlog in Lahore because it's all family stuff there.
The first day we got there was the Mayu, then there was the Mendy, then there was the Brad, then there was the Billy Bob.
Then it was family dinners.
Then it was family dinners, yeah.
So I can't vlog anything. But I don't know how much I'm going to be able to vlog when I'm in Qila as well, really. But if me, my mum, my dad, and Marina go out, then inshallah I'll try and vlog some bits and bobs of Pakistan. But this is what Pakistan's looking like right now. Same old. We were living in Goshen Iravi. That's what we were staying for
almost a week.
I'm hungry. Daddy, is Qila in Gujarawala?
Yes.
Okay, we're in Gujarawala then, in Qila now. Oh, I'm choked. It's not as foggy here, but it's very busy. Very, very busy.
What time did we
leave?
We left at 1:15
and it's 2:00. An hour and a half it took us. We're trying to find where we went to go now. This is Arlington. We're in Arlington now. This is so cool. My mum's feeling a bit spot. Look at how beautiful this place is. Sorry, the camera's gonna move really weirdly now.
Mama,
this is the girl, yes, it is. Let me show you. That's what my mom was saying. She's wearing that. We're off to a dinner at my chacho's place, or lunch. I'm wearing Qila Didar Singh. Right, let's get embarrassed, huh? Right, this is like when you come out the street. And this is outside. It's actually not that cold. Daddy, it's not even that cold. It's not that cold. Hannah? I didn't wear one thing, and it's not that cold. I'm in Tel Aviv. Okay, let's go. Oh my gosh, I'm so embarrassed. Which way? Oh, okay, it's that way. Literally, it's like two streets away from us. Oh, cycle. Everyone's like, you got out here. Wait, Daddy, is it that way?
Mama.
My mom. I don't care, I'm never going to see these people again, whatever in it. It's whatever. Come on. I'm in mud! I fully just stood in that mud because there's motorbikes behind me.
I don't know why they beat
one. I don't know, like they could have clearly just gone around me. I need to top up my chest, like, just reminding me.
I can't see my leg!
Thank you! Oh, by the way, guys, this is where my dad grew up, right? This is where my dad grew up.
Yeah.
Right? Yeah, this is my dad's hometown, Qila Didar Singh. It's so crazy to see in it, Daddy, where you started and that where you are now.